Hey guys, name's Finn, once again playing the farm. This thing has, as I said, three different endings, so I'm going to see if I can't find out what they are, okay? Let us replay this and I'll just take you along for the ride as I try different things. Yes, now the first thing that I would like to try, which I'm slightly doubtful about, is this kid in the barn here. I want to see if I can avoid being seen. Because I just think it might be proximity triggered or something, and if I could just grab one crate... What did she say? Yeah. Now I'm here, so if I just... Or maybe it's noise, or...
What are you doing here?
I can't do that. Okay, so... If I can climb up here... Just... peak of the jump if I could... I am a stubborn man. Oh, come on. It totally looks like I should be able to. Was I supposed to? Probably not. She's probably going to end up being in the house anyway. But yeah, hey, you never know. This mission encourages me to explore, so explore is what I'm going to do. Let's spin the people. Are they actually nude people? I don't know. But nudity is art, so yeah. Like, and I'm not going to open any of these doors because... Wait a minute, I need food. I probably need to find all the food. Is that part of the objective? Yeah. It wants me to meet the girl then, in other words. Is she here? Yeah, she's going to be there. So the next thing I can really think of is to try to open that cellar door for her really quickly. Or...
You're going to die.
Or to spend, like, more or less time doing the timed objectives. Like, maybe if I do worse at them... I'll have a worse ending or something. I don't know if I want to get a worse ending, but... I don't know. It claims there's three secrets in here, so... yeah, well... Wait! I've never been up here before. I wonder... Could just be a secret? Could be loot? Could be nothing? Could have something to do later? Wow. Okay. Move away from the mic slightly there, Finn. Do not be so smushed up again. Yeah, this... This, I'm gonna have to remember this for later because it definitely seems suspect. But I need the food, which means the apples, undoubtedly. Come on. Oh, yeah. It wasn't a teddy bear, it was that girl.
They kill you. I hope they kill you.
Could I take your knives? No, probably not. Let's not be ridiculous here. So these apples did serve a purpose. Understood-able. Guess she doesn't care about this room, though. There's no hole in the wall, so she just scurries away like a scaredy coward.
They kill you. I'm sure they kill you.
Yeah, well, they probably will. I mean, let's face facts here. Also, I really want to get into the... No, I can't. Also, this cactus hurts just by walking over it. Kind of cute, kind of silly, kind of weird. But I'm just doing the same stuff as always now, so... Hey, flash bomb time.
Go away!
Teleportation. Also, she has two flash bombs. Sort of. Oh, whatever. Does it count as me having all the food yet? Please?
It's you again? Why don't you go away?
Oh, I don't know. There we go. Question is this attic still here when the house gets blown up? Also, if I... Like, this guy, I mean, he doesn't even care about me. If... Probably doesn't have anything to do with the plot, but yeah, I'm paranoid now. Oh, hey, it's this movie. Great. We all know what this is. And then there's this. So now I've got a time limit, so if I just dawdle around, or maybe if I just be really quick, then I'm not sure which to do. I thought I was pretty quick last time, but who knows? Simple enough. I guess they don't put them far away from the house, as I erroneously stated last time. And then chuck them in the tower. Maybe the other two endings are just like the bad endings that you get early by getting... blown up or something. That would be a little disappointing, I suppose. Hey, I gotta try. Alright, there's that. And these guys are still around. Now I gotta go into the cellar. Now here is possibly my chance to actually make a difference in the world here. I'm gonna check the attic every time I get there, though, because you just never know what may have changed or something. Surely this isn't just a place for me to be able to escape these guys, is it? I mean, that would be kind of silly. Also, I led them in here like an idiot. Not good, but... maximum 5 to 10 minutes left. What? I didn't collect as many as possible? Oh, I'm supposed to go to the well.
We've made enemies, Taffer. Count your hours.
Okay, so there's that in the basement. Okay, now's my chance. I'm going to do good for this whole planet. You'll see. Yeah, guess I won't check the attic because seriously.
You won't be.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh, my fuck. Okay. That attic must serve some purpose other than just realism. I mean, went to the trouble of making a ladder down and everything, but I have to lock myself in here. Otherwise, the objective doesn't finish. Oh, shit, no, the key disappears,
please,
so I can't...
Please, let me in, please. Open, open.
Well, what is this? Depending on how I play? Man, I can't do anything differently. What in the shit is... Oh, my God. Well, here's this part. And, it must just be like if I take too long, like, here. Maybe, like, because it said I'm a quick healer the time when I healed quickly. So maybe if I heal even quicker, something might happen. This is a little disappointing, I gotta say. All right, well, the attic is still here. Oh, it's merely to house these sick people. Is that the girl then? Look, I don't want to just, like, wait forever and... But, wow, how the heck do I kill these people quickly? I mean, it's impossible. You try to herd them around or something, but I don't think it can be done.
Who are you?
God, stop it!
Leave me alone!
They give you speed potions, though. What the shit? Wait a minute, how come I haven't cured as many people as possible yet? Haven't I got them all? You're a quick- so it's a time limit. So if I... Did I get them all, though? In fact... No, I didn't. I missed... There was one woman in here, there were... Neither of them are here, though, so what the hell's the object? I mean, I don't understand what the alternate stuff is here. So back at the start, near the start here, there's this farmer guy I KO'd here. Now, he thinks he's gonna die with his daughter tonight or whatever. Also, he says that where is his daughter and he wants to find her. So I'm almost thinking I should carry him somewhere. Oh, I don't know. So what if I just wait in the cellar? What if I just wait and maybe she'll arrive if I just sort of leave the door unlocked and don't lock myself in? It's possible. Also, maybe I should actually grab that farmer and bring him into the cellar or something? I mean, it seems like it could be a kind thing to do. Guess we're still on a timer or something? Oh! Oh, shit! You saved the farmer, good boy. Well, it wasn't an ending, but... it was a good deed, I suppose. Now, seriously, Lady What's-Her-Face, get on in here. Oh, well.
I'll just cut out the waiting later.
What if I lock the door when I'm out in the cellar? Huh? Ah. No, it really seems like that girl might be fated to die. Well, after leaving for a few minutes, it seems nothing's happening, so this'll just carry on and frickin' get the bad and horrible deed done here.
Please, let me in, please! Open, open!
Stupid key disappearing. game physics interfering with my will to do good in this world. Anyway. Is the farmer not here with me anymore? Is he just conveniently gone? Oh my god. What? This is extremely difficult for me to change anything. This must be what time travel is really like. I mean, God. I could heal these guys slower, maybe. What was the point of me bringing that farmer in there? I mean, it's a bonus objective, but there's supposed to be different endings here. Do I get a different ending because I completed that bonus objective? Wait, there's my rope arrow. But I can't take it. It's just for realism. Dang it. What if...
Please.
Oh, dang it, it's a script.
Please, let me in, please.
Alright, well, try to get them in groups, I guess. Sometimes it doesn't work so well. The fact that you are a fast healer objective popped up on some kind of timer makes me think that I did not get all the people, even though I thought I did. But, oh well. It's incredibly difficult to tell, too. Some of these guys are violent, and you couldn't just blackjack them. Or you could. Great! I'm gonna blackjack everybody so that I know that I didn't miss anyone. Right? Oh, except, yeah. He fights. Sigh. But I don't have time to be running around blackjacking everybody to mark them when I'm trying to heal them. Maybe the girl is one of these, but there's multiple ones that look like the girl. Like, she looks like the girl. But I think there's another one in an attic who also looks like the girl. Like, if I just cure her, knock her out, and then carry her somewhere, back to the cellar maybe? Perhaps that would be a good deed too, I don't know. Whoa. Creepy. I'll just take anyone who looks like she could be the kid. Stupid. Back to place. Alright. Just gonna make my timer not be fast, though. Oh my god, get over! Lady! These two! Are they mother and child? I thought the mother left the farm already, though. You two. I don't know how you guys got up here.
Who's that?
That farmer. He's not even around anymore. Kind of pointless. Unless this is him. New. And he's got some orange lady. Okay, is this the kid? Look, I don't know. I mean, goddamn. Huh? I don't have my mechanical eye anymore. Yeah, anyway, the mirror might have something to do with some... God damn it. Shut up. Jeez. They all seem to be heading up that way. Maybe I can group them together. If I wait for them to go someplace, where are they going anyway? I hope they don't split up again. Are they just going to take over the house or something? This bears further investigation. Maybe something will be accomplished in this godforsaken video at some point. No, because they're walking around that side now. But still, there must be a way to herd them a little bit. I wonder. You look full bright. Frobbed. It's because you're not there. Freaking great. Speed potion I keep forgetting I have. I guess maybe that's more useful on expert or something. I think this should be the last guy.
Who are you?
Evidently not or something. No, where the... Somebody else is around. Okay, great. For God's sake, dude.
He's right here.
Don't be a cock. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Dart! Frickin' arrows! What does these weirdos count? I don't know, man. Shit, there's one. No! And another. Okay, if I'm really quick, pull the damn string! Jeez, if I'm really quick, I might be able to get this lady over here. Who isn't there now? No, she is. Okay. No!
Is someone in here?
It's almost impossible that I could get every single stray person here. Like, I'm just thinking maybe if I heal them all, those guys won't come and kill everybody or something. I mean, it's not unreasonable, right? Well, okay, I'll do what it says. The cutthroats have arrived. Yeah. It's like I have to get here because it's the only way to get the loot. Right?
Guess things have changed a bit.
Yeah. Well,
wasn't
that's
expecting that.
That's a secret.
Hey.
What's with
I know who this guy is.
Stuttering. You know who what guy is? What? Who? Where? What guy?
Time to get out of here.
Stop. What the fuck? Stop stuttering. You know who the guy is? Why? Did I save a farmer and then a guy is somewhere? Is this the happy ending because I saved a farmer? But that clown is running away. Now that clown is running away. Garrett made that comment after not seeing anybody ever. Good job. Oh, maybe it's one of these guys? Something? Why are they running like assholes? What guy? Oh my god. This doesn't look any different. I mean, killing 50. I don't know about this, man. It seems like I should be able to cure them all. And who the hell is Captain Coathook? It said you could get all the endings on any difficulty. I'm on normal, so... yeah. Frustrating. I mean, I get that they shouldn't be trivial to find, but... I feel like I've been beating my head against the wall trying everything and nothing... has happened. I don't even know if I got the good or bad ending. I mean, it looks kind of happy-ish, but all the sick people died, so it's not really happy. And... I don't know.
What's that?
Oh no! A sick one! Help!
Yeah, because now I die. Presumably. Oh my god, this is not even usable!